Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware here. Today's question is, how to convert Adobe InDesign CS5 to CS4? Surprisingly, Adobe InDesign is not backwards compatible. That means you cannot open an Adobe CS5 file, as we have here, in Adobe CS4. There is, however, a way to allow you to take this CS5 file and prepare it for being able to open in CS4. When you have your document open, as we have a small calendar here, the way you do that is go to File, Export, or Command E, importing as a PDF or EPS. You export as an InDesign Markup, the IDML. Before, this was called Adobe Interchange, or .inx. Same sort of thing to go from CS4 to CS3. This InDesign markup language, when you save it down, will then allow you to automatically open that exact same file right up within InDesign CS4. So here we see the .idml file we just had. And it'll be just as easy as file open within InDesign to open up this CS5 file now into CS4. We at Markzware also offer a conversion service. By emailing sales@markzware.com, we can downsave files from CS5 to CS3, or convert files from Quark to InDesign, or even InDesign to Quark. So if you need to have your content converted, just contact Markzware today. That's Markzware, the maker of Q to ID, Quark to InDesign, and Flight Check, the pre-flight and packaging tool for a creative suite. Tip of the day, how to convert Adobe InDesign CS5 to CS4.